from beyond the horizon. These wild waters seem calm to me. They've seen much to chill the blood. A deep hunger, a heart of fire. But them always promise the freedom of the sea. Now, though, a new danger is coming on the tides, already a change this world to its liking. And if what it wants can't be found, it will take everything. Want to know its name? The one who brought this ruin lie in iron below the feet of the ferryman, trapped for all forever in the sea of the damned. Nobody but its captain may trade below the deck of that ship. That means to learn the truth with your own eyes, you'll have to stow away. But if the ferryman him catch you, your destiny might end there. Still listening? Then listen close. All you think you know about your life and death is only the beginning. With your heart still beating, you will see those cursed shores with new eyes. When you raise up the flame of souls, all I can do is show you the way. I traveled to another world, and now you will do the same. Take these words for the journey. If you read them right, then whisper what has been and what is yet to be. Whispers to help you save a pirate's life. Now make sail. The door is open. The prisoner is waiting. And our time is trickling away.
Go on, surprise me. Go wherever the wind carries you.
coins! Trinkets and coins!
Come seek an adventure in salty old pirates, eh? Sure, you've come to the proper place. But keep a weather eye open, mates, and hold on tight. With both hands, if you please. There be squalls ahead, and Davy Jones waiting for them what don't obey. lights upon tales of old and ill deeds long past.
Who knows when that evil curse will strike the greedy beholders of this bewitched treasure.
Dead men tell no tale.
The truth lies before you. In this place, dead men will always have tales to tell.
Thank you. Perhaps he knows too much. He's seen the cursed treasure. You know where it be hidden. Now proceed at your own risk. These be the last friendly words you'll hear. You may not survive to pass this way again.
Dead men tell no tales.